I was around 8 years old. They were shooting a video in my neighborhood in Compton. By the time he got me, everybody was out there. It was like pandemonium, you know. He put me on his shoulders. And there he was, Dr. Dre and Tupac right there.